we learned about the Dragon Seat solution and this idea of branded and premium seating for players on the field and the success and adoption that they were starting to have in the pro space, we knew there was opportunity in college as well.
We partnered with Learfield, we partnered with DeWalt, and we provided our hybrid combination of heat and air conditioning benches to 25 of their colleges, co-branded with Team and DeWalt, which was an incredible project for our team. Not only our operations, our design team, our service team, manufacturing, it was a massive undertaking from our manufacturing team. We're actually supposed to kick off that project last year, but with COVID, we delayed it for a year.
We were able to bring them in as a natural extension of our multimedia rights engagements with school partners to bring another asset onto the field, an asset that not only provides a great student-athlete experience, and the facilities and venues teams love it, but also is another branded asset that is often TV visible.
And that started in August, and I think the traction and the excitement around that project and that platform, bringing team branding especially, as well as DeWalt to the sidelines for the first time, I think it resonated with a number of NFL clubs who wanted to bring their team branding down to the field for the first time. And that's why we worked with the Cleveland Browns, we worked with the Tennessee Titans, we worked with the Baltimore Ravens and others to bring their team branding down to their home sideline for the first time.